Mechanical cutting is recommended when cutting Porotherm blocks. Block layers can utilise water-suppressed disc cutters, electrical reciprocating saws with the appropriate blades, or bench cutting saws. Block layers may choose to cut by hand. Appropriate care should be taken to maintain a clean cut and a consistent cut joint width of ideally 10mm to a maximum of 15mm. However, hand cutting can produce more waste.